I'm here because I don't believe that anybody in Gaza should be getting our humanitarian aid. This is a war going on here, and my brothers are fighting out there, and this is just prolonging the war.
Giving Hamas food, water, and fuel is something that allows the war to continue. And if the world wants the suffering of the Gazans to end, we have to end this war quickly. And this just prolongs the war.